What's going on, YouTube?
Hey, everyone. Thank you so much for tuning into our channel.
I'm Ty.
I'm Katie.
And we are TK Top Tunes.
And today, we'll be reacting to Selena Gomez's brand new song, Crowded Room.
Crowded Room.
Featuring Six Flag.
Now, this is one of two features on the album.
Yeah.
There's only two features.
Who else is featured?
We haven't got that far yet, but I did read the track list.
Uh-huh.
And I think it's Kid Cudi.
Really?
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. That would be really good.
Yeah.
Wow. Well, we're going to have to get to that in a few songs from now, I guess.
Yeah. I think it's one of the last songs.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
But yeah, one of two features. So well, I'm thinking it's going to be really good.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah, definitely. I'm excited for this feature. It's going to be really great. I think it's going to be an upbeat song.
Yeah.
If it's paired with a rapper.
Right. I think so, too.
Yeah. Well.
I think it's got to be a good one.
Let's dive into it.
I mean, it's got to be good if you're
Crowded Room.
It's got to be good if you're featured on Selena's album,
so
right?
So make way, because here it comes.
Here we go. Play. Oh, all right, just the snaps.
Ooh. Okay. I like this beat. Plus, like, do you hear, like, the piano boom?
Yeah. All right, slow jam. Okay.
Oh, I like this.
So
it's
you
really
came over to break it.
Chill.
Yeah, very laid back. Laid back vibe.
Save.
Ooh.
A combination. Ooh.
Okay.
She hits those high notes.
Ooh. Getting up there. All
right. Ooh. Right back to it. Just to.
Nice. Nice.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Very simple. You know what this reminds me of?
What?
Cassie.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You know that Me and You?
Yeah.
This would be sweet paired with that, like a remix.
Oh, a mashup?
Yeah, yeah. Like, how does it go?
You and me.
No, it's Me and You. You've been waiting so long.
Oh, yeah.
I'm here to answer. And then, like, it would go, baby, it's just me.
Yeah.
That would be
That'd
really
be a cool
sweet.
Mashup.
That would be awesome. It'd
be epic. Oh, yeah, I hear it. Yeah, I can hear that.
Wouldn't that be sweet?
Yeah.
Nation. But that's all right.
Hey.
In the morning.
She's hitting those notes in this one.
Ooh, she can hit those whistle tones.
Way up there. I like this one.
Baby, it's just me and you.
Slow jamming.
Crowded room. I like this too.
Ooh. Where's the feature at?
Hey.
Feature must be at the end.
Yeah. I'm excited to hear the feature next.
Here we go.
Oh, there he is.
Okay.
That's
okay.
Good. Motion.
Oh.
Hey. He's perfect on this song.
Perfect. Oh. Oh, I like that. Playing off her lyrics.
Yeah.
I like that. That's perfect. Perfect collab. That was perfect.
Baby, it's just me and you. Just us two. Even in a crowded room.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Just the snaps.
I like that. And that's how it started, too.
Yep. Ooh.
Sweet. Yeah. I liked it.
That was good.
Great song.
Slow vibe, slow jamming.
Right.
Always got to have
makes
a slow
you,
jam.
Makes you snap a little bit.
Makes you snap a little bit. You always got to have that slow down song, you know?
Yeah.
Especially for live shows.
Right. You know, yeah. I can picture everyone
down.
With their phones, like, waving it in the air.
Yeah.
Especially on the last part where it's just the snaps and people are all singing it loud.
I could see, like, a live show after this, then it would just go into Lose You to Love Me.
Oh, yeah.
It would be, like, perfect transition, I feel like.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Like, after that, and then it's the piano. Doom.
Yeah.
Doom.
That'd
be,
like,
really cool.
Transition.
Oh, my gosh.
We gotta go see her.
Yeah, we do. If anyone knows of a tour date, let us know.
Let us know.
If you have the inside scoop.
Let us know in the
comments
below.
Because we'd like to know. Yeah, but we are having so much fun reacting to the brand new Selena Gomez album, Rare. Check out more songs right here.
Ding, ding, ding. And if this is your first time checking out our channel, please give us a quick subscribe.
Hit the notification bell to stay up to date because we come out with videos
every single day.
And we can't wait to see you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
See ya.